state-of-the-art medicine, day by day, hand in hand. There are approximately 500,000 newly diagnosed cancer patients per year in Germany. The majority of these diagnoses are made by pathologists. The Institute for Pathology of the University Hospital Cologne is Germany's biggest academic pathology center.
We pathologists at the University Hospital Cologne diagnose diseases by means of tissue specimen. These are partially small biopsies, which are obtained before the surgical procedures. The issues are therefore which disease is present. Is it actually a cancer disease? And if so, which kind of cancer?
At the beginning of every pathological examination, the in-house transport service takes a tissue specimen to the Institute for Pathology. The data of the patient are collected. The tissue of the patient obtained by means of a biopsy or during a surgery is prepared in several steps for the exact examination. This is necessary in order to optimally treat the tissue specimen. It is drained and in a further step embedded in a paraffin block. Thereafter, very thin paraffin sections of the preparation are made. After a short water bath, the preparation is applied to an object carrier and colored for the light microscopic examination. Later, the cut material is analyzed by the pathologist under the microscope. For an even more precise diagnosis, further examinations, as for example the immunohistochemical examination procedures for the demonstration of specific proteins, may be carried out.
The immunohistochemistry is a modern method by means of which we can make proteins within cells light microscopically visible. If specific proteins are verifiable, this is an indication to the fact that medications which are directed against this protein are effective. The technical process of the immunohistochemistry needs approximately 4 to 6 hours, so that usually diagnoses can be expected after the expiration of 24 to 48 hours. Regarding a rapid section, we obtain tissue specimen of a patient who is just lying in the operating theatre. This material is frozen, cut and colored, so that already after 15 minutes, the operator can be informed about the diagnosis of this patient. As a rule, the issue is if it's a benign or malignant tumor.
The Institute is the National Reference and Consultation Center for Hereditary Cancer Diseases, colon, ovarian and breast cancer, as well as for tumors of the oral cavity, the esophagus, the stomach and the duodenum.
These days, with every single case, we go into the interdisciplinary tumor board. Here, several specialists sit together, and a common concept for the whole further treatment of the patient is drawn up.
The Institute furthermore accommodates the state-of-the-art molecular pathologist department.
One of the most important aspects is the comprehensive analysis of every single cancer specimen regarding changes of hereditary factors. This comprehensive molecular analysis has been essentially developed and put into practice here at the Institute of the University Hospital Cologne. Therefore, many partners in Germany and even in Europe send their specimens to us for analysis and for implementing therapy concepts for their patients. We call this the Network for Genomic Medicine, which has been founded by us here, where we implement genomic analysis and an elaborated personalized cancer therapy with external partners.
Every malignant tumor should be examined regarding potentially treatable changes in order to treat patients with cancer diseases even better in the future. State-of-the-art medicine, day by day, hand in hand.